by the power vested in me as Secretary of State for the 2017 Colorado Lorenzo de Zavala Youth Legislative Session, I hereby call this General Convention to order.
I am here to tell you that when Mexico, Honduras, Colombia, and all other loving Latin countries send their people, they don't send anything but their best. And since they bring nothing but their best, the Latino community deserves empowerment and to be enriched through the eyes of many.
All of us were called and invited to LDZ for a reason. And I know that we all have the potential to be great leaders.
Ideas to create the new social narrative for the future generations to come so that they will not conform to the guidelines set for them, but rather transcend to create a community full of entrepreneurs, thinkers, learners, but most especially, leaders.
First, think. Second, believe. Third, dream. And finally, dare. Dare to persevere, dare to dream, dare to succeed.
Packing up the dreams God planted in the fertile soil of you. Can't believe the hopes he's granted. Means a chapter in your life is through. But We'll keep you close as always. It won't even seem you've gone, 'cause our hearts in big and small ways will keep the love that keeps us strong. Lifetime is not too long to live as friends. With the faith and love God's given, springing from the hope we know, we will pray the joy is the strength that now you show. But we'll keep you close as always. It won't even seem you've gone, 'cause our hearts in big and small ways will keep the love that keeps us strong. And friends are friends forever, if the Lord's the Lord of them. And a friend will not say never, 'cause the welcome will not end. Though it's hard to let you go, in the Father's hands we know that a lifetime's not too long to live as friends. And friends are friends forever, if the Lord's the Lord of them. And a friend will not say never, 'cause the welcome will not end. Though it's hard to let you go, in the Father's hands we that a lifetime's not too long to live as friends. No, a lifetime's not too long to live as friends.
Educating the Latino in a modest, intelligent, and humble way is the legacy I want to leave for the next generation to come.
Really think about all the growth that we've had, because no one knows how hard these days were besides us. Because no matter how much you tell somebody an experience, it's not the same unless they go through it.